Okay. Hey, guys. I just wanted to make a little video and show you all where I am and what all I'm doing. This is the backyard. This would be my little buddy Cosmo, who already doesn't want to leave my side. And Rika is out there. I don't know if you can see her. Rika's a little more independent. Rika! What you doing, Rika? There she is. And the cat's inside. This is the backyard where I will sit to smoke. I will probably be out here quite a bit. Here is the back deck. Pretty, huh? Picnic table, lots and lots of flowers and plants and things for me to water. And there's the garage and neighbors next door. Mostly my job is right there. This little girl, Rika. There's Rika, pretty girl. Hi, sweetie. Hello. And Cosmo. Oh, my buddy, who really, really likes me. Okay, hang on and I'll show you inside. Okay, so here's a little bit more of the backyard. Lots of pretty flowers. Aren't they nice? And there's the back porch where I was just sitting smoking. Love that little shaded area. Very nice. Okay. So let's go in the back door and we'll check out the rest of the house. Okay, we're going in the back door. These doors, like ours, lock automatically, which I've already figured out. Thank goodness I had my purse and my keys with me. Here's the kitchen. Coffee pot, yay! Kate knew to leave it out for me. There's Miss Rika. Okay, here's the kitchen. And then we walk into the living room and dining room. That's where I'll be doing work. Pretty, huh? Kate likes antiques. She has lots of them. Thought you all would like that furniture. She has really pretty stuff. And books, lots and lots and lots of books for me to read while I am here. Drums, pretty drums. Okay, so that's the living room and the dining room. Very cool. Lots of antique stuff. Oh, the phone is ringing. Hang on. Okay, I bet you'll never guess who that was. It was Missy. Surprise, surprise. Okay, so let's finish the tour. Here we are. This was the dining room and the living room. And now we walk through the hallway. There's the kitchen again. You already saw it. Here is Kate's office. This is where she works. And this is where the cat lives as well. The cat is very old and he sleeps a lot. And his name is Mr. Cat, and that would be him. Hello, Mr. Cat, and pretty, pretty kitties. Hello. Okay, Kate's office, which I'm allowed to use and work in, but I'll probably just stay right there at the kitchen table. Don't you love these floors? They're beautiful. Okay, and then going on down the office, Cosmo follows me everywhere. Hello, Cosmo. Here's Kate's husband's office, which is where the dogs like to stay, and his desk, and he's got lots of books for me to look at, too, and all this stuff. Here is the bathroom. Very nice bathroom. Pretty big. Yes. And more books. Yay, more books. That is upstairs where the bedrooms are. I won't be going up there. And here's downstairs. This is where I will be staying when I am sleeping and relaxing. Again, I love these floors. Okay, so here's where I'll sleep. Even though I'm allowed to sleep upstairs in Kate's king-size bed, I think I'll just stay down here. Here's the couch. Here's Cosmo's bed, which he's very excited about. And here's Rika's bed. And here's the TV, DVD players, all of those things for me to watch cable, laundry room, so on and so on. More books, movies, things that I can have fun doing while I'm here. Ooh, look, honey. They have Seasons of The Office. Awesome. As if I haven't seen every single one. Lots of movies. Very nice. Okay, and more books and such. Lots of things for me to do. Okay, let's go back upstairs. Come on, Cosmo. There goes Cosmo up the stairs. He is lightning fast. He beat me to the race. Okay, and that's pretty much what Rika does right there. I think Rika's a little older, much calmer, a little more independent. Rika's a good girl. Okay, so I just wanted to show you all the house where I'm staying. And it's nice, very peaceful, and quiet. So I will talk to you guys soon, and I love you all, and I miss you, and I'll see you Sunday. Bye.